Welcome to my channel. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So guys, if you want to do GME course from TS Rahman, GME Graduate Marine Engineering, after your BTech Mechanical Engineering, you can do this GME course for to be a marine engineer. So if you want to do this course from TS Rahman, then I am telling you their form is already released. So if you want to take admission on that college, then you can fill their form. So in this video, I will tell you how to fill their form and from where you will get this form and what is their entrance exam, what is the syllabus and which study material you should follow for their entrance exam. So before starting this video, I'll tell you, if you want study material for GME sponsorship exam plus interview question plus psychometric test question, you can get all the study material from the links which is given in my description section. So you can check all that study material from the given links. So guys, let's start today's video. If you want to do GME course from TS Rahman, then you have to visit their website. Their website name is tsrahman.org. Here you can see. Then when you will visit their website, then you have to scroll down. Then here you will get some option that GME. Yes, there is in on right side down, you will get this option GME. You have to click over here. Graduate Mechanical Engineering GME. Then So guys, here you will get the course duration 12 months, fees 4.9 lakhs. Okay, then from here you will get the rules and regulation, career path, eligibility, all this. And if you want to fill their form, then you have to click on book now option. And on fifth number option, 1 year pre-seat training course for graduate mechanical engineers GME. It's a 1 year course. And form opening dates 8th of June 2021 and form closing date 15th August 2021. And the academic will start from 1st of November 2021. So if you want to fill their form, then you have to click to apply. Then there will be some instructions you will get. The form fees is 700 rupees. Okay, age relaxation are there for SCST candidates, and all the marks, total marks you must have. Then you have to click on I accept button. Then here you will get the form. You have to fill all this form. All the star marks are the mandatory option in the form. Here are the four sections. PC application, basic details, address and academic details. Okay, after filling this form, you will get the payment option. Then after your payment, your form will be submitted and the college will inform you via mail. So prepare for the examination. And if you want, you can get the study material from my description section.
So guys, if you like this video, please subscribe my channel and don't forget to share this video to your other friends. And don't forget to press the bell icon to get notification for all my upcoming videos. So guys, today I'm ending this video here only. Take care and bye.